Hi, I'm Claire, a respiratory nurse specialist at Asthma and Lung UK. I'm going to talk to you about what your phlegm means. Although it's not nice to see, phlegm and mucus are part of your body's defence against infection. It's part of the protective coating of the airways in the lung. Coughing up a little bit of phlegm occasionally is totally normal, but if your phlegm changes in colour, thickness, or amount, it could be a sign that you're unwell. If you find you've been coughing up more phlegm than usual, this could be a sign of inflammation or a flare-up of your lung condition. Make sure you keep taking all your medicines as prescribed. If you're still coughing up more phlegm than usual, book an appointment with your GP, doctor or nurse. If you have bronchiectasis or COPD, you may need to send a phlegm sample to your healthcare professional to test for an infection. If you are coughing up yellow or green phlegm, this could be a sign of a chest infection, cold or flu. It is really important to take your medicines as usual to control your symptoms. However, if you're concerned, speak to your GP, doctor or nurse. If you have COPD or bronchiectasis, you might have a rescue pack of antibiotics and steroids to take in case of a chest infection. You should be given a written plan with instructions on how and when to take them. Speak to your healthcare professional if you're not sure. Coughing up blood can have lots of different causes. Some of these are not serious, but some can be very serious, like clots on the lung or lung cancer. Always let your doctor know if you cough up blood so that they can help to find out the cause. If you're coughing up more than just a few streaks of blood, then you should call 999. Brown phlegm can be caused by a chest infection, but black or brown phlegm usually happens in people who smoke or people who have been exposed to dust or dirt, such as coal workers. It can also happen in people with COPD. Speak to your healthcare professional if your phlegm is black or brown. If you smoke, you should try to quit. Quitting will mean you can manage your lung condition better and is one of the best things you can do for your lung health. If you have questions about phlegm and your lung condition, speak to your doctor, nurse, or pharmacist. You can also call our helpline.